The following video is intended for a mature audience. Viewer discretion is advised.
In a newly filed civil lawsuit, superstar wide receiver Antonio Brown is accused of sexually assaulting his former fitness trainer. The allegations breaking just days after the 31-year-old ignited a firestorm by demanding his release from the Oakland Raiders and then signing with the New England Patriots for $15 million just days later.
You know, Larry, it seems like these black motherfuckers just ain't gonna never learn. You got that kind of money, you can't go nowhere near a black woman. Out of all the bullshit women pull, how often do you hear about men trying to falsely accuse women of some bullshit like this? Yeah, Larry, and almost every day got another story in the news of some broke bitch trying to accuse a rich man of raping her. Plus, this bitch even says Antonio Brown raped her ass 3 different times. See, Larry, that's how come I don't believe none of them bitches. Yep, and that's how come to say a hard head makes a soft behind. Plus, the motherfucker's old enough, y'all to know better. You got that kind of money, you better either get yourself a white woman or a woman from another country. Yeah, Larry, but you know how these hotel motherfuckers are. They got to have themselves a fucking sister. So I come over half these black ball players after making millions of damn dollars and they're broken out a motherfucker. Yeah, Larry, but a big part of the problem is the government has given women too much power over men. Amen, brother. And getting rid of feminism, that alone will make America great again.